remember it. Helping my dad outside, up on Mondays, earlier on Sundays, and eating grandma's pies. I walk like him, talk like him, and learn to sing in tune. But what stuck most was what he taught me to do. He said, can you open this gate, grease the wheels, get me cold beer, top off the waters, and don't tell your mother you can have one in a few years. Once you open that gate, feed the cattle and park the old John Deere, you can run inside and grab a few of them nice ice cold beers. I turned 16, a sweet 16. I told my daddy, screw a party, let's ride out the back roads, the pastures we rode all night. Back home he said, you're at that age we'll start to see it having sex. And he said, no, you're at the age where you'll start drinking all the goddamn beer in my fridge. He said, can you open this gate, grease the wheels, get me a cold beer, top off the waters, and don't tell your mother you can have one in a few years. Once you open that gate, feed the cattle and park the old John Deere, you can run inside and grab a few of them nice ice cold beers. Oh, I said, moment's coming, the moment's cold, just remember the times until you grow old. The moment's coming, the moment's cold, just remember a cold one now and then you'll know. I turned 52, my son was 17, he said, I love you, Dad. I said, I wish Grandpa was here to see my son running downstairs. He came back, pressed up against his hot summer head. Was a couple cold ones in his hands. Look up to God and I said, I opened that gate, grease the wheels, got us cold beer, topped off the waters, and I didn't tell my mother. Little did she know what I was drinking here. Opened that gate, fed the cattle, and parked that old John Deere. And I ran inside and grabbed a few of them nice ice cold beers. I said I ran inside and grabbed a few of them nice ice cold.